thick thighs, wanna link the gang. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton.
Yo, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. It's your boy, Jake DeNiro, with another one, you dick. You know what I'm saying? Man, I've been gone for a minute, man. It ain't no excuse, man. The nigga been on some trash. But we got the baby with that more money, more problems. We about to see what bruh talking about. Been a minute since I reacted to bruh. Been a minute till I reacted to any damn thing. But I ain't about to hold y'all 2 minutes. Like, subscribe to the channel, do the whole motherfucking nine. You feel me? And fucks with that DeNiro movement, man. Remember, it's more than a movement. It's a lifestyle. You dig? You feel me? So we about to get right into this bitch, you know what I'm saying? And the baby, more money, more problem. Nigga got a tongue twister, but let's go though.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems, we got go. Loop around, get your head busted, try to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt, and a date for you to see pot. And when I walk in, I'm gonna catch them.
This nigga just came in going though. Let's rewind that real quick, though. He just spit his straight facts the first motherfucking couple seconds. Like, that's why I fuck.
Can't have no feelings, more money, more problems, we got scope. Loop around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see pot. And when I walk in, I'm gonna catch.
Hold on, one more time, rewind it for one more time.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems, we got scope. Loop around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got.
When you rich, you do got more money, more problems. I don't know that feeling because nigga ain't rich. But, you know what I'm saying? That's what they say. And shit, that nigga said, fuck around, get your head bust being something that you not. And that's true facts, man. Motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, out here doing shit knowing damn well they ain't even, you know what I'm saying, built for, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, you get your fucking head knocked, get put on a t-shirt, and now you visiting your favorite rapper, Pac. Like, most of y'all favorite rapper of all time be Pac. Not everybody, but, you know what I'm saying, most of y'all, you know what I'm saying? That shit, that nigga spit straight bars, bro.
Got a place for you on a t-shirt, and a date for you to see Pac. And when I walk in, I don't need to catch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Let's go.
When I walk in, I don't need to touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Watch this. Fuck it, these niggas talking about. I just created a lane and took over the motherfucking game and they started me out. I just got 300K for a show during COVID-19. I'm still hot in the drought. I'm on fire, nigga. Okay, turn up. Tell you I ain't keep it real. Just know that they lie, nigga. What shit gon' do? My bitch eat the dick like it's real. I got this stick, we gon' see who gon' live. How big is the bitch? My shit MCD Crib. See, I cool a feature, but my shit ain't cheap. Nigga better save up, I ain't giving no deals. I had to say this shit 2 times for all the broke boys in the back there like they ain't him. I put this bitch on the map, went and got all them platinum plaques, brought them back to the city. She got a thing for me, she wanna pull out my dick and go baby and give it a hickey. Ain't been on the stage in a minute, but still on TV every day, nigga. Shit, with Disney.
What you tell?
Wish they came.
Hey, that nigga said he haven't been on the stage, but he been on the TV every day. He should have went Disney, nigga. What? Hey, that nigga the baby, man. Like, I ain't gonna cap, bro. Like, from like when he first came out and then when everybody was saying, oh, shit, everything he put out, it sound the same and shit like that. Like, oh, it sound like it's the same continuing that song. Like, I ain't gonna cap. Like, from that time until now, you could tell, bro, just on a totally different level, bro. Like, that nigga, like, got that same flow, but that nigga still speaking about totally different shit now. You know what I'm saying? Like, that nigga on a whole different level. That nigga talking about he should've went Disney on niggas. Like, nigga, Disney got the money, shit. On some, why not? Nice.
Ain't had no feelings, more money, more problems we got. Loop around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see pop. When I walk in, I don't need to touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got. Come on. Loop around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac. When I walk in, I don't need to touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Up in the stuff, you try me. I got a dub for the body. I be surrounded with steppers. Whole 100,000 for the necklace. Nothing but dick for these bitches. All of the blogs get messy. I'm passing right now if you test me. I'm laying them down, get a stretch.
Let's go!
I was the one out the gate who told you that you gotta stay down for your blessing. I was the one took the trip to LA to go pick up the pounds they was having. Sitting on 15 M's, I'm rich. I own my house and I'll tend to my car. Tell a hating ass nigga, get the fuck on my dick. I don't wanna hear a hate nigga bump my shit. Turn my shit off and go play one of them other niggas. Some niggas who ain't really on that. Who got a little money and they bring their brother with them. From the city and can't even go back. Got stepped on a nigga, a dope man. Before they made Throwback Thursday, I was that nigga. Go check the throwbacks, bitch. nigga, it's baby. Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got. You can fuck around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac. And when I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I leave, they gon' follow
me
out.
Come on, come on.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got. You can fuck around, get your head busted, trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac.
Tupac.
When I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I leave, they gon' follow me out.
Yeah, nigga. I'm motherfucking different, nigga. Ain't no nigga like me, nigga.
It's gon' be a lot of niggas dead, but the bullets to stop. We gon' introduce you pussy niggas to these rumors and flock. It's gon' be a lot of niggas dead, but the bullets to stop. We gon' introduce you pussy niggas to these rumors and flocks. Turn the city to the city, now these niggas won't hate. Charging niggas 10,000 to take a pic with they bae, bitch.
Yeah, man, you know, this shit come with a lot. I'm accepting it all with open arms. See me when I pray for this shit, you know I told God I was willing to accept whatever came with it. I'm talking about whatever come with it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
More money, more problems we got.
Get the hold up. This is my head.
I ain't gonna lie, man. We gonna cut it short right there, you know what I'm saying? That's the baby with that more money, more problems, you know what I'm saying? Like, go check it out if you haven't, you know what I'm saying? If you did, you know, appreciate it for you sticking around watching this reaction video. More reaction videos coming soon. I got some new content coming soon. So, homie really about to get back on his grind on this shit. So, you feel me? Like, comment down below. Join that De Niro movement. Y'all be careful out here, man. And I just want to say, man, you know what I'm saying? R.I.P. to King Von, you know what I'm saying? Like, one of my favorite rappers, you know, I know it's been a couple of days. I ain't really want to be like everybody else, you know what I'm saying? Posting, like, videos, talking about the situation and shit. Like, I just want to, you know what I'm saying, sit back, chill, listen to bruh music, and appreciate a real king while he was on this earth, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be careful out this bitch, and R.I.P. to King Von. Peace.
Bring me down, pick me up, that's a start. Always poppin', Zan, yeah. My body hurts, can't stand. Restart system.